Look out guys, ito po ang ating pag-uusapan. Ito po ang naging sagot ni Julia Barreto sa kanyang interview. To be very honest, it took me some time to tell him kung sino ang gagawa because I wanted to make sure na once I tell Josh, dapat sure na yung actor na yon ang gagawa talaga. Once I found out, I told him. To be very honest, natuwa siya na si Gerald. Natuwa siya na it was to somebody na couple of years older than me, rather sa ka-age ko, Julia said. Being in love team, it can really do a lot of things for you. It can really take you so many places na mag-grow ka talaga. Marami kang matututunan and you will be thankful for that experience. At alam naman ni Josh sa isa't isa na sa journey namin, sooner or later, dadating talaga yung time na magkakaroon kami ng kanya-kanya naming projects. And we respected that kasi pareho naming mahal yung ginagawa namin. We respected the fact na it's what's best for us, yung growth namin. And if it's the only way to grow, then we should support it. Ito nga po ang naging sagot ni Ms. Julia Barreto sa interview sa kanya about sa magiging movie nila ni Gerald Anderson. At nabanggit niya din po kung paano niya sinasabi kay Joshua Garcia kapag may bago siyang magiging love team. Ito nga po yung naging aral dito. Napakahalaga yung honesty sa anumang sitwasyon. At kung nagustuhan niyo po ang video and stories, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you po!